morning, Agnor Gators. Come join me for the best, most fun school morning announcements in all of Charlottesville. Today is Monday, November 9th. I am Ethan, and I am in Mr. Rickball's 5th grade class. Our theme this week is gratitude. Gratitude means being thankful and to appreciate things in your life. I am grateful for a lot of things, like my family. What are you grateful for?
Lunch, I'm gonna have ham. One of my favorite places to go for lunch in Charlottesville is Qdoba. I love ordering 3 cheese nachos. Where's your favorite place to go?
Today is a high of 74 and a low of 56 degrees. Partly cloudy, definitely a great day to go outside and play. Today I'm going to jump on the trampoline. What are you gonna do?
Here is one of our crazy fun Gator teacher birthday wishes. Happy birthday!
Gators, it's Miss Chan here to wish a special happy birthday to some folks. So, happy, happy birthday to Muhammad and Mr. Lily's class. Happy birthday to Chase and Mrs. Thompson's class. Happy birthday to Madeline in Mrs. Wilson's class. Happy birthday. And go Gators!
2020 elections have finally been called, and we will now have a new president in 2021. Congratulations to President-elect Joe Biden and Vice President-elect Kamala Harris.
We are having 2 days of school-wide learning with theme Gator Gratitude. Look in your seesaw for a flyer for more information. November 25th, 26th, and 27th, no school.
Here's National World Freedom Day. Now check out some Gators sharing the things they are doing for projects and virtual field trips.
What's impossible, will they forget? This world keeps spinning, and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade.
You go ahead, I see your hand raised. Did you say
284.
These are very exact numbers. They have between 3,000 to 5,000 quills on their bodies, so it's hard to believe. I can't imagine the person who...
You guys did such a great job today. It was really fun meeting all
Trainee.
Of you.
Answer. Choo-choo. Get it? Choo-choo. And Friday's the hard one. 7 kids meet at a party. If each kid shakes hands with every other kid at the party once, how many handshakes will there be? Answer, 21 handshakes. Congratulations to Castro and Isaac for getting the hard one. Nice job. Now for today's riddle. What do you get if you cross an angry sheep and an angry cow? If you know the answer, put your guess in your class seesaw. Good luck!
For today's morning announcements, have a great Monday! Bye!